Lynch syndrome is the most common inherited colon cancer syndrome. And the most common cancer with that is colon cancer, which is where it comes into my area. But also, families affected with this have increased risk of ovarian cancer, endometrial cancer, and various other cancers. If you are diagnosed with colon cancer, the first step to look for Lynch syndrome is tumor testing. So the pathologist will do different staining techniques to look at your cancer to see if there's markers that would place you at increased risk for having Lynch syndrome. Once this is determined, then your doctors may recommend genetic testing, which is a blood test which can be done through genetics providers. If you have a family member diagnosed with Lynch syndrome and the mutation is found in them, we can also do blood testing on unaffected relatives that'll help determine their risk or future risk. Ohio State University is at the forefront of Lynch syndrome research through multiple different areas, including the James Cancer Center and the genetics department. I'm excited to be involved in the Ohio Colon Cancer Prevention Initiative. This is a research study where everyone diagnosed with colon cancer in the state of Ohio is eligible for further tumor testing and possibly genetic testing once they've been diagnosed with colon cancer. The benefit of this is that if they are found to have Lynch syndrome, then all family members are also eligible for free genetic testing. It's remarkable how many patients we've been able to find before they're affected by colon cancer with Lynch syndrome and get them started on screening that prevents cancer in these family members. Patients with Lynch syndrome are recommended to undergo colonoscopy every 1 to 2 years. This may seem like a lot of colonoscopies, but it is very effective and it's been proven to reduce the incidence of colon cancer and most importantly, significantly, markedly reduce the risk of death from colon cancer in these patients. Our favorite is when we could tell people that they did not inherit the mutation and they can relax their colon cancer screening and go back to the average risk population. But it's also very gratifying when patients do have Lynch syndrome and we could say we have very effective screening methods to reduce your risk of colon cancer. And we can set you up with other providers to help follow you and reduce your risk of endometrial and ovarian cancer.